In a society driven to extremes, two people met by accident.
Were you badly hurt? I think we saw each other at the hospital.
You haven't told me where we're going.
I haven't.
James Ballard has been seduced into a secret world.
The car crash is a liberation of sexual energy.
Where the only way to connect is to crash.
That's the future, Ballard.
It's something we are all intimately involved in.
Why are the police taking this so seriously?
They have no idea who we really are.
Now, they'll do anything.
Describe it to me.
To feed their obsession.
Is there something here that interests you?
This interests me.
From the provocative bestseller by J.G. Ballard comes a film directed by David Cronenberg. James Spader, Holly Hunter, Elias Koteas, Deborah Kara Unger, and Rosanna Arquette. Crash.
You coming?
It's the sense of touch. Any real city, you walk, you know? You brush past people, people bump into you. In L.A., nobody touches you. We're always behind this metal and glass.
How far can bullets go?
You thinking about that bullet that came through your window?
What's wrong? You all right?
I am angry all the time, and I don't know why.
Put your hands on top of your head, ma'am.
Will you just do what he says?
Now, do you have any guns or knives or anything I might get stuck with?
It's your brother's file. Kid's going away for life for stealing a car.
All I need to do to make this disappear is to frame a potentially innocent man.
Did you find your brother?
Oh.
Tell him to come home.
Why do you keep everybody a certain distance, huh? What, you start to feel something and panic?
What I need is a husband who will not just stand there.
What did you want me to do? Get us both shot?
Get out of the car!
Give me the keys!
I just had a gun pointed in my face. And it was my fault because I knew it was gonna happen.
Heads in plain sight, step out of the vehicle.
Follow! Honey, stay inside!
Man, don't walk up on me!
I know this man! Get back!
You think you know who you are? You have no idea.
You had a conversation with God, huh? What did God say?
I'm trying to help you.
I didn't ask for your help, did I?
It's okay, Daddy. I'll protect you.
It's the sense of touch. I think we miss that touch so much. That we crash into each other just so we can feel something.
Something else, honey?
People, man. People.